before the king for your entire family line. Now listen to what Esther said. Esther said, no, I can't go before the king. I can't do that. You remember what happened to Vashti? They don't even know where her body is. And you're asking me to go before the king? Oh my God. Mordecai said, listen, I could see if I was asking you to ask the king for a car. I could see if I was asking you to ask the king for a house. I could see if I was asking you to ask the king for a raise on your job. But I'm asking you to go before the king on behalf of your entire family bloodline. And there's somebody in here today. You need to learn how to forget about everything around you and say, you know what, tonight I'm going to declare war on the enemy for my entire family bloodline. You know how I'm going to do it. I'm going to lift up God's holy name. Why, Pastor Kevin? Because I am the designated worshiper. Esther said, if I perish, let me perish. But I'm going to see the king. Is there anybody here tonight who needs God to do something on behalf of your family? I dare you to stop playing right now. And I dare you to give God some glory right now. Like when I get finished praising him, everything is going to be all right. Like when I get finished worshiping him, God is going to make a miracle in my family. God is going to turn my marriage upside down. God is going to turn my children upside down. Is there anybody here? You need God to fix it. You need God to do it. I tell you to praise him. Hallelujah. I don't know what else to tell you. But tonight, this has got to stop. Hallelujah. We got to check ourselves first before we start talking about our family members. The real people here tonight, you got some stuff going on with your family. And you need God to fix it. Listen, God has designated you tonight to be the designated worshiper for your entire family bloodline. God sent me here tonight to empower you, to give you the strength to stand in the gap for your family. And if somebody here need God to make a way in your family, I know it's the same thing, everybody. But there's somebody here to say, Pastor Kevin, I need God to make a way in my family. If that's you in here, why don't you stand up all over the sanctuary? Let's stand up all over the sanctuary. If that's you in here tonight, meet me at this altar. Because tonight, God is going to make you the designated worshiper for your family. Come on, y'all, let's give God some praise.